just walked up the little lane here to the station, and already about 10:15, there's quite a few classic buses parked up. That's good. Let's go in and get a closer look at them.
Yeah, they're all here at the moment.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
They're still going strong.
But well, they are up in, well, they've got fork on the back of that, which I suppose is roughly where the Alexander Dennis must have got them. There is still,
yes.
They're still,
yeah. Got, there was still an Dennis. Alexander Dennis.
Thank you.
It's the size of a queue already forming for the next classic bus. And of course it's very busy here on the front because of the half marathon today. Lots of runners getting warmed up. They'll be setting off in about 10 minutes. The start is just over there. There's some background noises here, but this is what we come to watch. Be off in a couple of minutes. Can't hear him across the road, unfortunately. This half marathon is unusual because half the team will be proceeding clockwise, and the other half will be proceeding anti-clockwise. And that doubles as the start and the finish. I think the competitors are making their way towards the start now.
Thank you.
some runners are already coming back from the other side of the promenade.
Thank you. we'll quickly pull away.
Yeah.